There is no better teacher than the look in the eyes of a child.
Sure.